ranked on Google in 39 seconds, page one number one in 2 minutes out of 2.6 million competitors, and on YouTube as well. This is how you do it. Hi, this is Simon Leung from simonleung.com, and today, let's talk once again about the importance of YouTube videos search engine optimization. More specifically, a tutorial on how to use the new YouTube Creator Studio beta to upload videos that target SEO results. In my previous video on the topic of video SEO, I explained how my screen recording failed and I was unable to capture the upload process and the moment that we achieved first page rankings on Google and YouTube within only a matter of minutes. However, I was still able to show you the slightly delayed results, which was still captured within the hour, so that's actually still pretty good. If you want to see more video SEO lessons like this, make sure to subscribe so you won't miss them. Today, I want to show you what the previous video did not capture, which is the upload process in my time zone in real time using the new YouTube Creator Studio beta that helped me to consistently achieve top search engine results. This is the upload process for one of my recent videos entitled How to Make Money with Chinese New Year TikTok Compilations Without Showing Face or Making Videos. As you can see, preliminary searches yield no results for any of my videos so far, because I have not yet uploaded anything. Our goal is to get our new video onto this first page, maybe even at the top, if possible. Firstly, before we do anything on this page, you'll need to do a little bit of keyword research. Don't worry, it's easier than it sounds. YouTube SEO is all based upon targeting keywords that are searchable. I mentioned this tool before for multiple different purposes. But for video SEO and finding the right keywords, I also recommend this tool called TubeBuddy. You can find a link to get access to the free version right now in the description and comments below. TubeBuddy will help you to assess different keywords and give you an idea on how high quality a certain keyword might be. For me, it gave me a decent score for the keyword phrase, how to make money with Chinese New Year, as well as how to make money with Chinese New Year compilations, how to make money with TikTok compilations, how to make money on TikTok without showing face, how to make money on TikTok without making videos. So, I simply put the phrases together into a single keyword phrase for my title. Back to the YouTube Creator Studio. We are going to start our upload process at 4:36 a.m. We're going to enter in our title, then fill out the rest of the description. Now, you may notice I usually have long descriptions in my videos. That's typically a personal preference, as YouTube allows up to 5,000 characters of space here, and I want to maximize the use of this area to rank for even more keywords and relevance. But just to let you know, this is optional, and in this demonstration, I'm actually going to keep this part short for now, because, well, I want to show you that it's possible to get results even with a short description. So, we're going to finish that up and optimize the rest of the video upload process later. As another recommendation, you're going to want to upload a customized thumbnail. If you need help creating professional looking thumbnails, even without any graphic design skills, leave a comment below and I'll see how I can help. You'll also want to add your videos into playlists, whichever ones are relevant, or create a new one if you need to. You also need to add in tags. Again, this is where TubeBuddy comes in handy, as they will even give you some recommended tags. So make sure to get your free access in the link below in the description and comments if you haven't already. Now, YouTube gives us 500 characters here, and I usually like to fill it up as much as possible with the relevant tags that are suggested by TubeBuddy. After you're done with the tags, the rest of the options here don't play that big of a role in your rankings, so you can choose what you want to do. Although, I usually make very minor edits here, or sometimes none at all. On the next page, it is usually recommended that you add in your end screen as well as your video cards throughout your video, but in the interest of time, we can skip that for now. Finally, on the last step, you have the option here to set when you want to publish. As I talked about in my video on how to automate your YouTube uploads, You can schedule them here to upload anytime you want. Usually, I set it to publish in the morning, as it's the middle of the night right now, and most of my viewers in my time zone or nearby countries are most likely not awake to see my new video notifications. But again, because I want to show this to you in real time, let's just go ahead and publish the video at 4:48 a.m., close to 4:49 a.m., and let's just see what happens. We click on publish, and voila, our video is live. Nothing too complicated, and the whole process from start to finish, beginning at the moment I clicked on the upload button at 4:36 a.m., was only about 12 minutes. In fact, the new Creator Studio does make a few things easier during this uploading and optimization process. So, that definitely helped in terms of saving time and improving overall effectiveness. Without further ado, let's check out our results. Just to make sure, let's go ahead and see if a search on our YouTube URL generates any results. What do you know? There we are, already on Google. Recognized, acknowledged, and ranked by the world's best search engine within only 39 seconds. Not bad, right? And typically unheard of. Now, just to let you know, it is normally beyond anyone's expectations to be able to find a new video on Google search so quickly, unless you've optimized both your YouTube channel and videos properly, which we have done. Immediately within the first 10 or 15 seconds, to expect to see anything may be a bit much to ask. But for me personally, I'm just a little bit more impatient. And well, this video is recording right now for you. So we gotta at least show you a little bit of something, right? Now, let's do a search on Google again with an actual keyword this time. Page 1, number 1. In only 2 minutes. And by the way, this is with over 2.6 million competitors. Are you starting to see the power of video SEO marketing yet? And when we go to YouTube, you can see that we are also here as well, at the very top of the search results page, within minutes. This is all done in real time, right in front of you. No camera tricks or pause recordings or anything sneaky. Like I said before, with me, what you see is what you get. Hopefully, this quick tutorial was able to help you to understand better how to use this new YouTube Creator Studio to not only upload your video, but also how to optimize it for SEO to get top Google and YouTube rankings. If nothing else, at least you now know that it's possible. Now, if you want to learn even more, as much as I would like to share everything with you in this one video, the truth is, it usually takes me a full day, sometimes two, in my live trainings to completely provide all the detailed steps. Which means with all the small details combined, that would turn this into a super long video, which unfortunately we don't have time for right now. It is very early in the morning. So if you're interested to learn more, you can either make your way to one of my live events if possible, or if not and you need some time, contact me directly if you're interested in personal consultation. We will also share more smaller steps right here as time goes on so you can learn more about how to take your video marketing game to the next level through online videos. I may decide to launch some of my live event training content online at some point, so let me know if you're interested in receiving access to that. In the meantime, I have a new series coming up all about how to make money with compilations, which means you don't need to show your face, talk to the camera, or even record your own content if you don't want to. Combine that with YouTube SEO and video marketing, and you will be unstoppable. You won't want to miss it, as it will be 100% free. Even the tools are free. And with this method, you'll be able to make a very comfortable living. It's all coming soon. So consider to hit that subscribe button and tick the bell so you won't miss a thing. Like, share, and comment below what you would like to know about video marketing, and I'll do my best to reply to each and every single reasonable comment. Take action now. Let me know if you have any questions, and I will see you at the top.